That's the difference between Hogan and, say, Jack Nicklaus, Tiger Woods, or even Rory McIlrory. Those guys were all child prodigies, but nobody would have looked at Ben Hogan and thought that. But he didn't quit. He never gave up, and he kept working at it. And so he's given us a path to follow to do it ourselves.